Welcome to the Mischief. I'm Valen, and this is ARK Survival Evolved. As you can see here, it says ARK Survival of the Fittest, but that's just an optional thing that they have going on. We're going to be playing on a server hosted by The Zone, who is also one of the Mischief of Mice. There are a few other players on here as well as invited by him, and we'll be playing in a peaceful manner, kind of. I mean, we're not going to be fighting each other. We're all going to be the same tribe. There are no others on this server as well, so we're going to have this map to ourselves, and the map we're playing on is The Center, for those that are familiar with ARK. And those that are not, this modded experience might be a bit different from what you might already know in ARK. Currently, the taming rates have been, sped up, harvesting rates have been sped up, all sorts of things have been increased. Plus, we've got the Genesis Annunaki, or Annunaki Genesis mod installed in here, so we've got some really powerful and crazy dinos that are going to be involved. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to get into some character creation here in just a moment, and then we're going to jump right into the game. I hope you guys enjoy.
Yep.
All right, here we go.
All right.
Create new... Download ARK Survivor. No. Create new Survivor.
Oh, well, there's nothing immediately murdering me. It's a good start.
Oh, it's dark out. There
oh,
are...
Oh, yeah. This is fun.
Oh, no. That's just me.
I'm cold.
Oh, are you serious?
What?
You crashed
me? Are you dead
nope,
already?
I'm dead.
Excellent. Hey, I leveled up. Awesome.
I leveled up. On your
I
death.
Am exactly where we were playing last time we were on the server.
Okay, take a look at myself. I can't even see. You were killed by a Utah.
Also, I don't know what adds it that necessarily, but I think one of the mods adds the fact that you start with a pickaxe and a hatchet. Should you feel inclined to use it? Otherwise, you can
hello.
Choose to ignore us.
What's up?
How's it going, Al?
I'm scared. I wanted you to die first.
Did you spawn in as a dwarf?
Yes. Yes, I did.
These guys
right,
are
I'm off.
Level 60, level 75. So Al and I are close to each other on the beach. Look at this tiny little thing here. I wonder if I could ride him. He's 125. Level 125, and he's smaller than my foot. I don't have feet. Okay.
You're right.
Cedar
Zero
Island.
Zero.
All right, so I am at the easternmost point of the northern trio of islands. Admittedly, the map is really terrible because it. Oh no, never mind. Wow, I am way off.
Yeah,
I'm near the swamps. Holy crap!
I know this doesn't mean anything to anyone else, but for the zone, I'm exactly where we played last time we played on this map.
Yeah, we're not going to be there. That's not where,
Wait, do you already have items? I forgot, that's right. Yeah, zone just sets
it. Yeah,
there are items on here.
I'm at 25... 50... I think.
What are you chopping? Oh, the
I'm at, like, 30, 50 gotcha. Approximately.
Oh, so you should be near me. Noggins.
I'm going to walk a little bit up the... There's a turtle.
I'm, in the middle. There's, a lake and a bridge.
Oh. I'm gonna
Stone
go. Oh, I see a trike.
Oh, don't, I wouldn't go towards the mill so much as.
I see a trike. You see him up there?
I see lots of trikes.
I'm gonna go check this guy out. See what.
Yeah,
level
I'm
is.
At 25, 55.
I don't see any bad guys nearby. This is good. This is actually the best spawn that I've seen so far. He's level 290. We could take him. You ready?
Take him how?
Oh my God!
He's a passive tame, so.
Wow, I look really creepy. I just, yeah.
Callisto,
this is awesome.
So, what do you see around you?
I am on a beach, and I'm starving.
Hey, I'm just be close to you then.
Just need to kill an animal or something, right?
Giant turtle guys.
Oh, what is it to, what's the good gamma for nighttime?
3.5.
Gamma 3.5. Oh, there we go. I can see things again.
South on the beach, you might find. So
west
I'm on the very western part of that island.
Okay, I'm going past the trikes.
Hey, where'd you go, Al?
I
see
leave.
You. I see you. Okay, sorry, you're so small.
I'm a dwarf.
I'm gonna go chop some wood.
By the way, guys, I do have a. I think this is the area that I wanted to... Well, maybe not.
Level ups for everybody!
There's a lot of dinos there.
I've got none near me at all.
Oh, I just realized I don't need wood. I need thatch, so I'm gonna use the pickaxe to get more thatch.
Oh no!
Are you being chomped again?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm encumbered. Oh crap. Well, let's take a look at the old inventory and oh look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff that's going up here.
Alright, let's try that one more time.
I'm gonna start off with health. There we go, 200 health.
Movement is what you want.
What is? What?
Movement speed.
Yeah.
Movement speed, yes.
I was thinking movement.
You wanna be able to run like hell.
Oh,
things.
Just kind of like...
I recommend actually getting your movement speed up to about 175%, and then start focusing on weight, a little bit of stamina, than health.
Let's see. Oh, I don't know how to make hatchet, but I have one. That's awesome. All right, so I have what? Oh, I have 84 engrams already. Oh my gosh. Well, obviously I need to learn a campfire and a spear.
So Callisto, I'm still trying to find you here. There's dodos and birds.
All right, so in order to learn like the wooden foundations and stuff, we need to learn like the thatch ones, right?
Correct.
Yeah.
Oh, this is bad.
Stone hatchet. I should probably learn that too. Oh boy. All right, so learn.
That dodo looks evil. Why does that dodo look evil?
Because it probably is.
He's got
evilness. Yes.
I need a turtle. Sleeping bed. Where's a turtle?
There's a turtle on the beach where Al and I are.
I need a turtle here, right where I'm at, right now.
Sorry. Storage box. Simple bed.
Okay. Be nice, dinos.
I don't even know what a Fiomia is. Oh, I'm going to want to learn the mortar, spark powder.
Fiomia is a poop machine. It's a pig bore.
Oh, wait, why did you...
What?
Dang it, I just got killed by a Diplo.
Really? Those are Vegasauruses.
Not anymore.
Well, if you chop them.
Annunaki changes that. Also, same with Fiomias, the piggies.
Okay.
Also, they fight back now.
Okay.
Yay, they should.
All right, so let's see.
Oh, fantastic. I spawned in and got squashed by a Bronto immediately.
Worst spawn ever.
Weapons. Primitive. Melee. Stone pick. No, I already have one. I want spear, which I need. Flint and fiber. Oh, crap. Oh, that's right. I'm still over encumbered.
Are you serious? God damn it. No. Run.
Alright, let's see. Saddle structures. Armor. Cloth. Can I make any of these? No, because they all need fiber and hide, and I don't have any of that crap. So, structures
it
is.
Oh, hello, scorpion. Found scorpion.
I could make a bed. Actually,
you should probably make a bed. That's not a bad idea.
Crap.
This is a good place to spawn.
I need fiber and hide. So we need to kill something. And I need to drop...
Not my triceratops.
No. I need to drop some stuff here. So I'm going to drop the wood.
So you can passive tame a lot of things that you... A lot of the veggie sources, as Valen so eloquently put. nowadays. So that includes like dodos, trikes, turtles, all that jazz, like even the beavers and stuff. And if you don't know what I mean by passive tame, it means you just shove fruit in their mouth.
Oh, you sure it's without, the mouth?
Well, you know, I think you
go
creative.
Ahead and try it both ways.
Yep.
You know?
Yeah, they really are.
This is...
Alright, Callisto, can you tell me your coordinates?
That's better. Come here, little dodo. No, you're level 460. Forget you.
So you're doing 50 lat, 30 long, or reverse that?
I'm a geography major. I should know this.
There we go.
But it's listed on the map.
It's 30 lat and.
And it's written.
Melee. Oh my gosh. Wait, what do I need? Wood and fiber. Oh, it just got really loud. There we go.
Oh no.
That took me way too long to catch up to that.
I hit the exit to main menu button.
Good luck.
Oh no, that's gonna take you like another 10 minutes to log back in.
Hello.
Yeah.
Wow, it takes no time at all to harvest stuff. Okay.
You hit a turtle.
Damn it!
Oh no.
No, I did not hit. I was hitting the tree. Just the tree.
You get fiber from... from, like, bushes and stuff, right?
Oh, that was unfortunate.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, from bushes.
Yeah, fiber. Give me all the fiber. Okay, cool. I can make a spear.
I don't know, maybe that turtle's like the defender of the trees.
Oh, maybe. Careful. Is that a Dilo?
No, that's an Oviraptor.
Oh, okay.
They just run away from you.
Okay, good. Are you sure? The way you were talking earlier.
What is that?
Yes, actually, I am sure.
All right, let's craft a spear.
Oh, yeah. What is that guy? He's like kind of spiky.
Torch.
Oh, trilobite. Okay. No, he's just like this dude slithering around on the beach.
Let's do gamma 2.5. That's better. You're 460. Okay. Oh, that guy's only level 10. That little Oviraptor?
Yeah.
We could probably get an Oviraptor. Yeah, we might be able to get some. No, don't go in the water, you little punk. I was going to say, we might be able to get some hide off of that. But, oh well.
Hey, dudes.
Oh, are you passively? you already tamed him?
Yep.
Oh my goodness. Goodness gracious, that is awesome.
Well, he's a Triceratops passive tame. It's not. Look at tiny dodo.
Alright, I'm going to get a whole bunch of berries.
Picking the berries, yep.
Berry. Berries.
See if I can get some hide without that.
He feed measure berry.
How is one of those dudes? Hi, one of those dudes.
Come here, you.
I have so much to learn.
I'm taming a dodo.
I'm taming a big turtle. It's a 550 turtle.
There's a trike over there. Yeah, this is a 460 dodo.
Oh no, it's not really going to take that long. Actually, by comparison.
Yeah, it's not that bad. I'm probably going to go for this trike over here afterwards. I'm actually regretting that I didn't start with the trike. In fact, I'm tempted to just kind of give up on this one. Unless that is... I think that's... No, that's Al's trike. Ha ha ha. He's like taming all the critters. Meanwhile, I'm like currently just littering the beach with poop. Poops everywhere. Oh, he's almost there. He's like 95%. Come here.
You are adorable.
Thank you. Yay!
Is there a cat in the room?
I was talking to the baby trike.
Oh, we get to name people. Okay, or we get to name the pet. We can name them at any time, though, right?
That is correct.
Yeah, you can rename them.
Okay, so I'll just hit cancel.
And you can just hit escape and then come back later.
All right.
Oh
my gosh, I look absolutely ridiculous.
Yes. Okay. But I have a screen. The screen is showing now.
This guy is pretty cute here. All right, let's
see if my body's still there.
Level up is available. Wait, it's telling me my level up is available, but I go into it and... Oh,
this level up for your bird?
It is, okay.
Yeah, if you're riding a bird, then that takes...
Okay, so let me see if I can
That's
find this.
That's awesome. Oh, he harvests things too. Okay, I didn't know he could. I knew that, like, trikes and stuff could, but... Hoi. Oh, there's a little guy here. What level are you? 290. Come here. I'm gonna chomp you. Wait. Come back. Oh, come here. That's it. I'm gonna flap my little bird wings. This is ridiculous. Oh, he just ran into the water.
So you kill the Oviraptor.
This guy is awesome. Okay. I could just
The Triceratops we picked up was not fully grown, so...
Oh.
He's an adolescent. He'll be an adult in 5 seconds and want care, and I hope it's just a hug, because that's about all I can give him.
Okay. Oh, wow. There's a Bronto over here, I think. I can't even see what he is. I need to make a spyglass at some point.
it is hard being without a spyglass, but crystal is a little bit harder to come by at the beginning. Because typically the stuff, or typically where it's at, is near stuff that really wants to murder you. Something here.
Yeah.
Are you guys out at a place that has a really wide open,
a beach. We're on a really big beach. And it's
is it really, really big? Like, as in, like, you know, you could put about 40 or 50 foundations down?
Yeah.
Big?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, like 40 by 40? A giant square is worth?
It's more longer than it is wide.
Okay, I got a giant corner, like, thing that's wide open, full of dodos and non-raptory murdery things. Admittedly, Kashka did die to a turtle up here.
Oh no.
I'm gonna blame
him. Please,
no.
Oh, he found me.
Hey.
I went the opposite direction, which wasn't good.
Come here. Come on.
So I was just kind of like setting a small base and then we can head over to find everyone else.
To tame some things. Because there's a bunch of trikes around us.
Okay, Bronto, you just stepped
on
my trike.
Well, I have a mortar and pestle, but I don't have spoiled meat yet.
Oh, you don't have to go as hardcore towards Narco this time?
Oh.
Just FYI. But there are alternative.
Oh, he's almost tamed. Come on, you.
Hitting them in the head?
Oops.
There are things from Anunnaki that might make your life slightly easier earlier on. I mean, you can still do it if you want, but also like the a lot of the beacons will have all the stuff you need to tame stuff early on.
I got a plant species X seed.
Yeah.
I'm very excited about that.
Put all this junk on. Oh, you can take all this too. Yay, thank you, Trike. You hang on to that.
The
meantime,
question is, Noggins, what do you want to do? Are you just going to get the Trike?
Go ahead.
Well, I need to level up to level 20 before I can tame the ones around the corner. And I only have 2 levels to go. So I'm just punching wood.
Oh, there's a dilly.
You should have a stone hatchet, or did you lose that? Do you want my stone hatchet?
No, I got it.
He's 5'10".
I'm just punching wood.
Okay.
Oh.
So you made the Triceratops really, really mad?
Oh, he did?
You did.
You did.
I did? Oh. Hey!
I believe that's what he said.
Die, Dillo. Oh my gosh, it came over and jumped me.
What you do to the...
Oh, you already made a bola. Awesome. Oh, no, come back. Oh, what's the command to whistle? I forget.
T?
Hold T to...
T is you.
Oh, sorry, go ahead.
That's your trike. Okay. He's red to me, and I was trying to figure out why.
Because we're not in the same tribe yet, because I've been lazy about creating a tribe.
I
should probably do that.
Take out that dog. Yes, get him. Get him. Oh, he is down.
I don't want to go in the
awesome. Water. Just gonna, he's like just twitching. There we go.
I like coming around the wrong way, though.
Good girl. Good girl. Oh. Good boy. Good boy. So, Al, what sex is your trike? Because mine is male.
Male?
Oh.
Mine's not a grown-up yet either, you perv.
You said that it was growing up in like 5 seconds or something a while ago.
Yeah, I had to unclaim it and then cuddle it, and then he's still an adolescent. So 6 more minutes. I don't know why that happened.
Gotcha. Okay. Let's see here.
Obviously, you wanted the cuddles.
Yes, actually, I know where you're at.
So can you passive tame a pteranodon?
Yes. Meat.
Meat?
Yep.
Oh, come here,
prime
Trike.
Meat,
come here, Trike. Oh, only prime?
Otherwise, golden treats. No, just prime meat's going to make your life easier. Admittedly, though, we do have taming turned up quite a bit, so that you might not actually have to worry about it. Your call.
Well, I might give it a try. Let's see what level this guy is here. Level 530. Oh boy, I might want to go kill something first. Come here, you. Let's go.
I'm a little ways off from you, by the way.
Okay.
Oh boy. Oh hey, I see somebody running on the beach.
Get him.
Definitely Phoebe. I'm behind you, by the way.
That is me.
Well, if you
If
you see someone on top
of... So, you see why I'm thinking about this area as a place to build? Like, this whole area around here is, like, completely open and mostly flat, which is very hard to find places like this.
Yeah, this is pretty good.
I mean, you just imagine the trees cleared out, like, and... So, yeah.
Holy crap! There he is. Hold still, hold still. Come back here. Oh my gosh, the dodo's turn radius is terrible. Oh, I hit him.
Turn radius.
Oh, is he dead yet? I saw his bloody looking. Let's jump over the rock. No, no, right. don't push
Maybe
him into
I
the water.
Clearing some space.
Oh, you pushed him into the water. No.
Oh yeah. So if you don't know anything about like the mod and grams. They're really frustrating to find because they're literally past every single vanilla engram, if you haven't found that out already. So, like, if you want to find the structures plus, which is what we want to build with, at least at the beginning, because it's going to make our life a lot easier for functional building, which I think is what we might shoot for first. There's a giant wide open area over here.
Oh, wow.
Like, great for a base that's not too far from, decent amount of places.
What is it to do a trike? Hide, fiber, and wood.
So you're across the water.
Got those. Come here, you.
I mean, fiber, you might actually have to cross it. Like,
is there a white arc thing coming down?
Yep.
Purple drop in the water. Go for it.
Not anywhere near me that I can see.
Hold on, I'm like in the midst of crafting weird stuff.
That sounds good.
Oh shoot, that was a trike. This.
Okay.
Yes.
So.
Like that. Okay. Purple drop? Oh,
Oh! Yeah. You guys are near me.
Yeah. I'm actually overweight right now.
Purple drop in
the water,
right?
I need to drop stuff off.
Yep. We're directly, away from the. I don't know what direction is north right now. But we're away to the other side of the lava island from the purple. Where are you?
Yeah. I was just around the corner.
Oh my gosh.
Now I'm coming around.
Oh, sweet.
I'm currently taming a trike.
I'm on my trike. Who is... Is he overweight? Why is he so... Oh, is he just that slow?
No, he's just big boned.
Oh, let's up that movement speed. Oh, that didn't really... I upped it like one tick.
Are you near the giant...
That's some pretty deep water.
Who are you talking to?
Is that a dolphin?
I don't know.
Well, that's salmon.
You don't know who you're talking to?
Brontosaurus?
Okay.
Yes. I was talking to Al.
That's our turtle. Well, I guess it's my turtle now, technically. Still haven't made... Oh, I have to invite you to the tribe. Here we are.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, tribe. I forgot about that.
I can see the Bronto if you come towards the purple thing from the Bronto, and I honestly don't know which direction it is, because it looks like the sun is directly above me.
I know where you're at now.
Okay.
Are you leaving me?
No, I'll find you.
I will find you.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Oh god.
It had to be said.
Wait, come on, come on, come on. Almost there. You're at 99%. Yay! But alright, come here, you. No, no, don't run away.
How did you manage to tame him without crank arrows?
You have to press E.
Passive.
Of
passive taming.
You put your medjool berries in slot zero, and then you go up to it, and you hit E a lot.
Oh, I didn't realize we could do that to bigger animals. I just thought it was...
Only in Anunnaki. Anunnaki added that ability.
So, Al, did you see the direction that I went?
Yes, I got distracted. It happens a lot.
Yeah, that's okay. Just continue following...
She's used to it.
Just continue following the beach around... and go past our the little hut that you'll see, and Kashka and the zone are in that direction.
Does this guy not jump? What the heck? How can you not jump?
Yay.
All right. Start heading that way. You want to come with me and be my bodyguard?
All right.
Oh my gosh. My bodyguard.
My little puppy dog of a trike.
Oh, dodos.
Oh, you guys just get to walk right over that stuff.
Here, have another.
Okay. So apparently everybody can fit through there except for me on this guy. Great. So I just went down past the Bronto, and you're saying cross the river when I get to it after that?
Yeah, you can go straight across the river.
Cool.
Are you trying stuff, Callisto, or what?
Little toy doll.
I don't know. It'll take a while. No, I'll just go straight there, and then I'll find it. I'll find it. Dinosaur to tame when we get where we're going.
Now, there was a scorpion over here, so just beware.
Okay.
Hold on a second.
Titan.
Gotta check something out here. And 265. 520 trike. Nice.
Oh, wait. We went the wrong way.
Okay.
No, crap. I didn't want to start taming a second one of those. I just wanted to get online. Come here.
Where's need to cross this lake, or...?
I'm thinking, yeah. Well, no, I'm trying to look at the map. It's really hard for me to do directions in-game.
Okay.
In real life, I'm great, but...
Everybody, you're all, like, grouped up there.
So the volcano island should be on your left at all times.
Come on.
Okay.
So the volcano island, if you...
What does that look like?
Come here.
The thing with smoke coming out of it. The island that has smoke coming out of it.
Lava.
Oh, you guys went inland.
Oh, wow. We? Okay.
Yeah, I don't know how we did that.
This guy is fantastic.
All you had to do
water.
Was stay on the outside beach. Like, that was,
I
like,
did.
Outside of all...
We crossed the streams. We know.
Oh, my poor little trike. He is so slow. All right, so I just crossed the river.
Just keep going straight.
Okay, I see a giant pile of stuff.
That's a bunch of seeds I dropped over there.
Gotcha.
Not really.
Well, actually, I think
seeds.
We're actually going in the opposite direction.
Heading through the palm trees.
I'm on the beach right here at the other corner that you'll reach, taming another trike.
Ah, I see you now.
Because it's a girl.
Yes. Uh-huh. I was going the wrong direction. I'm over by everyone else. By Alan. Alan.
Oh, a bunch of trikes on the...
Wait,
oh, wow.
Oh, hi. Hello. Yeah, that's
hi.
Probably a good idea if I actually crafted myself some clothing at this point. Yeah, I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, actually, I went the complete opposite of where Kashka and...
I was following Callisto.
Yeah.
Saddle structures, armor, cloth. That all requires fiber and hide, which I have, but I think I put it on... No.
See, now I can just follow all the dinosaurs and stay safe.
Pretty much. We've got this big pack going now if we all group up. So who is it that has to invite me to the tribe?
Me.
Gotcha.
Do you want to ride a Triceratop?
I can't until we're in the same tribe.
Oh, that's right. Bad guy coming.
There's a yeah. pink dodo over here if you want.
Oh.
Seriously.
<Ew.
laughs> he's bright pink, isn't he? Holy cow. What level is he?
I can start my dodo army again.
He's level 65.
And right. Now he's mine.
Oh, nice. Can you ride him? He looked a little small.
No, I don't think so.
No, it has to be an elite to be a,
I didn't gotcha. See one of those.
Yeah, there's one,
oh,
right,
there's
here.
One right here. Oh, somebody else owns it.
Yeah, that's
no,
mine.
There's one right here on the beach, too, if you come down a little further. The white one over here.
Oh, hello.
Could you have major berries?
Please, though, you need to ride a dodo.
Well, that's going to take forever.
Hello, Noggins. How are you? You have a very big jaw.
Yes,
you look like Popeye.
Yeah, that's what I was going for.
Mission success.
Nope.
I probably need some more berries if I'm going to be taming some more stuff here. So, I'm curious. Is
go get 'em, Tauros.
Is it better to get a high level creature or to level it up very high?
You want to get a high level creature because the... you can level it up higher than the other one because you only get so many, you get a limited number of levels.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay.
I tamed a 450.
Okay. Well, I found out that the Parasaur is fantastic in water, that's for sure.
So what are we doing? Sounds, huh? Just curious.
Well, I'm taming
the same thing that I talked about
the
earlier.
Stupid, right?
Are we building here, I guess is the question.
No, I'm building here.
Here's a relative word, though, I guess.
I'm level 27.
I'm just trying to tame this dodo first.
There we go.
I just wanted to pick a large area so that the joint area could be, like, expansive, so people can do larger projects here, should they feel inclined.
I'm trying to find other people besides our group now. Specifically, I'm trying to find the zone so I can join the tribe.
He's in the direction that you came from.
That I came from?
Yep.
Okie dokie.
Oh, really?
Alright, so but the zone is not here.
I'm at the north... So there's three big islands in the middle. I'm at the northeast portion. Or Kashka and I are both at the northeast portion of that.
Yeah, when I look at my map, it just shows me a river. My map sucks.
Oh, right, you don't have the whole thing opened up. I'm sorry. That makes sense.
Oh, you named her Sarah?
Yes.
For some reason, I keep giving them, like, just normal names.
Well, she's a Triceratop.
Zone, what is your actual coordinates? Is it the 3268?
Yeah, the 3268 that I gave earlier, yep.
Oh.
Okay, so that is...
How do you see coordinates? I see, 32.
It looks like it's in the middle of the ocean, but in reality, it's not.
Alright,
so
the map is terrible.
So I'm going to venture over there. Does anybody want to follow?
Yes, let me grab my parasol.
You got your dodo.
Got my dodo.
Tauros and I are on the way.
Hold on. I'm coming.
What are you up to, Kashka?
I'm right behind you.
I'm eating berries.
Let's do this.
Nice.
Very exciting.
Are you going to ride that pink dodo?
I did manage to tame a trike.
We're going on a trip.
Oh, fantastic.
Hey, Al, you coming along too?
I'm pretty new.
I'm ahead of you.
I'm super slow, by the way.
I'm riding a dodo
bird.
Okay, I was about to say, are you on a dodo? Try jumping. They might go a little faster.
Oh, hey.
There's one of those poison guys over there.
We going across the water? The little lake?
Oh, the stupid turtle.
I'm going around.
Why? When you can cross.
Like madmen.
Yeah, super duper speed. Yeah.
Because usually there's things in the water.
Holy cow, your trike is super fast in the water.
Yeah,
but your
faster.
Fast.
Oh wow. Yeah, that's faster than I thought it was gonna be.
Yeah, but there were no megalodons waiting halfway, so fine. The story changes.
I'm gonna take a get off my trike and look at the map real quick.
Okay.
Oh, I think I lost my pink dodo bird.
No, he's probably just slow.
Yep. And then you should see a half-charred island once you get to the corner of the...
Oh, somebody's doing the smart thing just by swimming in the water.
Yeah, my guy is much faster this way. Holy cow, I see a giant train of dinos. I'm guessing that's where the zone is.
Oh, wow.
There's some armor.
Whoa.
Holy cow, zone. You've been busy. Wait, do you have... Is that your alligator?
Nope.